JJ, what was the key as they go down low to Holiday, lifts it up and in? What was the key to the Boston Celtics defense?
A 5-point lead. They've hit four of their first six shots from the field. Tatum, Doncic tried to swipe it away. Holiday, nice fake. Gets across the lane, flips it up and in. Brown spins on Irving. Pritchard. Holiday, nice sidestep layup. But suddenly here in game two, they're playing great defense. Holiday inside, lays it up and in. He just finds the spot.
Down and gets the basket, draws fouls, gets assist. Nice drop off.
Here they are all tied up with 3.5 to go in the second. A striking difference, as you would expect, as Holiday banks in. Holiday making a living in the paint. Holiday, nice move again in the paint, Doris.
I mean, it's three straight possessions of getting beat off the bounce.
Back up top, good ball movement. Tatum off the bounce. Holiday, wide open three in the corner. Got it. Goes inside. Shot clock winding down. White has to hoist it up. Can't get it to fall. Holiday right there, and Tatum banks it in on a foul. Another intangible play from Jrue Holiday.
Heads up play from Jrue Holiday.
And third foul on Kyrie Irving. Has it poked away, stolen by Jaylen Brown. Here's Horford. Inside, Holiday banks it in. Defense leading to offense for the Celtics. Doncic goes right at Tatum. Throws a wild pass, stolen by Brown. Holiday all alone. Green in pursuit, but Holiday throws it down. Largest lead here in game two.
So Jason Tatum here in isolation against Luka does a nice job of sliding his feet. Luka gets off balance. That's what creates that turnover. Jrue Holiday out and running for the easy two.
Green and Tatum fighting. Tatum doubled. Nice pass. Holiday layup is good.
Jrue Holiday on this play over on the left wing. Tatum in isolation. They bring the second defender. Someone's got to collapse the defense. Jrue
Holiday deflects it. Doncic has to throw it. White with the steal. Holiday to Horford. Holiday a three. Bang! Jrue Holiday from downtown. Lead back up to 11.
Jrue Holiday, the lone champion. Gonna make a deflection, JJ.
And then it's his guy, Derek White, with the steal. This will lead to a Jrue Holiday three. It's been consistent.